days began to pass with no response, and I began to press them on the matter. In response to being told that I'm going to make her the new poster child for what a satanic witch really looks like, and that I disown her and my dad, I was given the response, okay. I'm going to be calling out my family in descending order from my parents to cousins, and I am finally going to get a response from them. It has been their tactic from the time I began trying to share truth with them for them to all just simply ignore me. I'm no longer going to allow that. Every person is going to have a call-out video created about them. That video will be fully SEO'd to the person with tags, title, and a thumbnail image of the person so that those of you that do not come up in the Google search results now will. The first round of videos will be tame, yet direct. What I'm looking for is a response.